हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल बी डिस्कस अबाउट रिलीवेंस ऑफ स्टडिंग लिटरेचर इन स्कूल करिकुलम। ओके, लिटरेचर मेक्स अस बेटर थिंग्स, इट मूव्स अस टू सी द मल्टी साइडनेस ऑफ सिचुएशन एंड देयरफॉर एक्सपेंड्स द ब्रीथ ऑफ आवर ओन विजन्स, मूविंग अस टूवर्ड्स ड्रीम एंड सोल्यूशन वी माइट नॉट अदरवाइज हैव इमेजिन। जुडिथ लॉन्गन की डेफिनेशन है, इन लिटरेचर स्टूडेंट्स रीड एंड रिस्पॉन्ड टू अ वेराइटी ऑफ लिटरेरी टेक्स्ट फ्रॉम द जेनर्स ऑफ प्रोज, पोइट्री एंड ड्रामा। लिटरेचर प्लेज एन इम्पोर्टेंट रोल इन टीचिंग ऑफ द फोर स्किल्स, रीडिंग, राइटिंग, लिसनिंग, स्पीकिंग। यानी ये लिटरेचर का क्या है, एक इम्पोर्टेंट रोल है हमारी टीचिंग में, जो कि फोर स्किल्स है, रीडिंग, राइटिंग, लिसनिंग और स्पीकिंग। द इंक्लूजन ऑफ लिटरेचर इन द लैंग्वेज क्लासरूम प्रोवाइड्स वैल्यूबल authentic material, develops personal involvement and help contribute to the reader's cultural as well as language enrichment. This advantage can be achieved provided teachers are relevant and appealing material to learners through the use of activities that promote involvement, reader response and solid integration between language and literature. Model to justify the use of literature. पहला है cultural model. The cultural model represents the literature that brings into picture as regards the understanding and appreciation of different cultures and ideology together with the developing of one's perceptions of feeling and artistic forms. Next, a language model. Language model emphasizes the fact that language is the literary medium and the literature could be seen as an instrument to teach specific vocabulary and structures. फिर पर्सनल ग्रोथ मॉडल। पर्सनल ग्रोथ मॉडल इंटेल्स स्टूडेंट्स इंगेजिंग विद द रीडिंग ऑफ लिटरेरी टेक्स्ट, अप्रिसिएटिंग एंड इवेल्युएटिंग कल्चरल आर्टिफैक्ट्स एंड इन ब्रॉड टर्म्स द अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ आवर सोसाइटी, कल्चर एंड आवर सेल्व्स एज वी फंक्शन विद इन द सोशल मैट्रिक्स। We should realize that as an English teacher, literature, the literary text is one of the tools ready with us to offer the students language acquisition and contribute cultural knowledge and understanding. In fact, it acts as a catalyst to acquire and stimulate learning. It at once appeals to the feelings and to their thoughts, which in turn pave the way for the students' language enhancement and growth. It makes aware of broadening of students' horizons by giving them a knowledge of the classics of literature. Students' improvement in general cultural awareness. Next, students' creativity and literary imagination and to develop their appreciation of literature. Next, psychological stress and attitude of the mind, historical truths of life, philosophy of life, innate inborn godness of man, required changes in individual society and even in history. The masterpiece in British and American literature as an educative experience and to add to the students' knowledge of the world at large. The teachers are daily challenged with students who do not fit into the curriculum. In a class, there are many students with special needs, language differences, and with different learning styles. The real need is to make the sources of literature interesting, as such literature is an amalgamation of prose, poetry and drama. Prose. The prose text will be used to teach language, vocabulary, phrasal verbs, contemporary issues. Various theories like psychoanalytical issues, communicative skills, which further facilitated discussion among peers. Poem. The accomplishment of poetry lesson depends upon the teacher's level of creativity, enthusiasm, reading aloud with tone variation, or with some other approach. The teacher generates the learner's interest in poetry. Poetry can pave the way for the learning teaching of basic language skills. Most poetry consciously or unconsciously makes us use of metaphor as one of its primary methods, and it serves as a great source for the students to understand the author's interpretation. Poetry is one of the most effective and powerful transmitter of culture. It can even be dramatized in their own dialogues and characters. All these group activities develop the speaking abilities of the students, give importance to pronunciation, practice and enhance the creative and knowledge skill. The teacher can correct the errors in a positive manner. Next, short stories. Short fiction is a supreme resource for observing not only language but itself. The characters in the fiction act out all the real and symbolic acts that people carry out in their daily lives. In a variety of tones and registers, the benefits of including short fiction in the curriculum has the following educational benefits. Make the reading task of the student easier. It is simple and short as compared with other literary genres. Illuminates the students to write short stories, make the peer analyze the theme of moral values, love, despair, friendship, etc. The use of short story is a very helpful technique for today's foreign language class. Since it is short, it makes the students' reading task and the teacher's coverage easier. The short fiction has a universal appeal. The students all over the world have experienced short stories and can relate to them. Moreover, the short fiction, just like all other types of literature, makes contribution to development of cognitive analytical abilities by bringing the whole self to bear on a compressed account of a situation in a single place and moment. Benefits of literature in education. Literature affords meaningful content to a curriculum, encourages deep thought and reasoning, encourages interaction and human diversity, cultural understanding and improved writing. Literature education में literature के ये benefits हैं. Okay. It stimulates the imagination and promotes creative thinking, develops critical thinking skills. It promotes language development, heightens effective listening skills, the relevance of literature is immense in this English curriculum. The teacher has an important role in teaching English through literature. The teacher should determine the aim of language teaching in relation to the needs and expectations of the student, that is, student-centered. Since the students spend most of their time in the school, it is the teacher's duty to insist them to talk in English. The teacher can adopt the multilingual approach so that they express some terms in the student's language so that they can sustain the students to converse in English. To conclude, literature provides students with an incomparable rich source of authentic material over a wide range of registers. If students gain access to this material by developing literacy competence, then they can effectively internalize the language at a high level. Literature is not only tool for developing the written and oral skills of the students in the target language, but also is window opening into the culture of the target language. Building up a cultural competence in students. Literature play an important role in teaching of the four skills: reading, writing, listening, and speaking. The inclusion of literature in the language classroom provides valuable authentic material, develop personal involvement, and help contribute to the readers. Cultural as well as language enrichment, these advantages can be achieved provided teachers use relevant and appealing material to learners through the use of activities that promote involvement, reader response, and solid integration between language and literature. Thank you for watching.